So no wonder why it's cool. I'm the dude that they hating on. And I ain't gonna stop till the day that I drop. So you haters might be waiting long. So tell me what they gonna do with me, do with me. But I am that dude, you could be. But homie, you can't, and haters. Alright, hi YouTube. This is gonna be my reintroduction to the daily packs. As of right now, I've only got a box of M15, but hopefully I will have boxes of maybe Vanguard and Yugi here soon to start actually making it somewhat random, or older sets or newer sets or whatever. But few updates before I actually get to before I crack into that. I am going to be doing random boxes on eBay for Magic. They're all going to be one color. They're going to be, they might be random, or I might just sell them as colored, where you can pick. They will consist of commons, uncommons, rares, and or mythics. But it's, I'm gearing that towards people starting a collection, wanting a collection, want to buy random lots or beginner type deals. And I'm doing random deck cores with Yugi. And then Vanguard's just going to be probably random cards. So yeah, but as I'm getting back on my feet and everything, I'm starting out with Magic to get back into everything, and you know. So yeah, I will have a link to my eBay in the description. But right now we're starting off with Razorfoot Griffin, Welkin Tern, Miner's Bane, Ephemeral Shields, Shaman of Spring, Necromancer's Assistant, Evolving Wilds, Living Totem, Unmake the Graves, Carvenous Moss Beast. Our first uncommon is Meteorite, First Response, Devouring Light is our last uncommon, and our rare is Waste Knot, Swamp, and a Spirit Token. But yep, there you go. If I'm wasting my time, please let me know. Don't keep me around, girl, please let me go. I don't wanna hurt you, but I don't understand what was so wrong with wanting to be your man.